his slash was as crazy as it can get. Like, that was, he touched the moon and came down on Lee.
Whoa. I think he hit Gretzky's banner.
Phil was like, that's like, after his reaction, like, that was dirty, eh? Yeah, I mean, he got a suspension for it, and he owned up to it and came back strong the next game.